But the heart is not there. They keep on complaining. That is their problem. And keep on judging other people. That is their problem. We must leave judgment unto the law. You're not supposed to judge other people. Who are you to judge?
Amen.
Most of the time, we are judging the unbelievers.
Guys,
the Lord said that we are not supposed to judge each other. But we are judging the unbelievers. You'll find that somebody is saying that this man is a drunkard.
Oh yes.
He's giving his last, he's spending his last to the senior believer, my Lord.
Jesus.
Why not you believe in God?
Why not
you believe? But yet you don't.
That
you are doing the wrong things.
They are
not spending that time with your
name. Oh yes.
One chat type of Moho. We're not type of Mohoma. Moho Jehovah. Where do you spend your money?
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Listen to me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm going to give this kind of teaching. You know why?
Yeah.
Huh? We are about to build a church.
Amen.
And we want money.
Amen.
And I want to church down. But I church them with more for you. We don't want your money. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So now.
Sorry.
Then you will find that when
Allah
hallelujah.
Amen.
When Allah
yeah.
You know what? Today man, the problem like a squad. Can't you interpret? Can I get an interpreter? Somebody that is going to interpret. That's the word. Interpreter, where are you? Oh, yes, Mama. Come sit here. Shabla Mama. You got to still send the child to school this year. You got to send the child, baby. Huh? You send the child, isn't it? No. Number five, thank you. We shall be the matter. I want to come. Could you compare? I want to compare.
Kenya Kahuruba Pishi.
A believer.
Would you meji?
And an unbeliever.
They are said you men are.
Empire Rigaba Pishabia.
I just want to compare like this.
Let out.
A drunkard.
Lemuselwa.
With a believer.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So now, you will find that you are judging an unbeliever.
O tla hwetja go o jaja motho a sa dumelang.
No, that is what we do on every day.
Ke se se re se dira o ka lehla.
We are judging other people.
Rena re jaja batho ba bang.
Are we together? I just want to show you something.
Ke nyaka go bontsha se
se. Today I'm here to correct the errors.
Le khono ke tile go siamisa.
Don't worry.
O se ke wa bela yena.
Things like this they will always come in your life.
Ma tjatja a mkhuto a tlo tla mo.
Hallelujah. Because we are dealing with God.
Ka gore re shuma ka motho.
The God that operates with time. So many of you today, these teachings of today, they are going to help you a lot. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm not here to excite you, but I'm here to teach you. Just imagine when you are spending time and money so that somebody can come and excite you.
Or
for excitement. That is not good at all. So okay,
I'm here so that I can teach you. So that you can walk in the path of God.
You are doing the right things. But you are not doing them right. So I'm here to teach you how to do things right.
Amen.
Now,
his money. He is sending it to the beer
wall.
He believes in drunkenness.
A believer.
Would you marry?
And let's say, okay, what he's doing, that is not the will of God. That unbeliever. He's serving the kingdom of darkness. That person needs your deliverance. There's no problem. But they need you to help them. Not to touch them. They need a believer to help them to introduce Jesus in their life. Not to condemn them. And not to touch them. Are you hearing me? Now, this unbeliever
is
serving the kingdom of darkness. And you are a believer. You trust in God. But on the contrary, you are also serving the kingdom of darkness.
Oh.
Listen. He believed and trust.
What you mean?
He's got 2 Chronicles chapter 20, verse 20.
More Chronicles 20:20.
In the Bible, in the book, not the Bible. In the book of the kingdom of darkness. That scripture is also there. But he does not believe in God. He does not trust in God. He trusts inward in alcohol. According to the kingdom of darkness. He takes all his money. He spent it in the kingdom of darkness. Listen to this. You are a Christian. Or you are claiming to be one.
Mosomongwe were not claiming a Roman Christ.
To be righteous and holy.
Urobe ya lukile ya shekile ego.
Now what you do?
Seo si dira ago.
Ona le lapa.
You've got a family.
Maru wa kre no hore. We don't know ona le malapa manga mararo.
Sometimes you are having another two small houses.
You've got three.
Ona le malapa mararo. You've got your own family. And you've got another two families. Three families. Three families.
What's wrong with you? I said three. I want to make it worse. So three.
Malapa mararo.
Now listen to this.
What did I say?
You are condemning that one.
When now see your owner. You say he's a drunkard.
Because who's been let you die? In the kingdom of darkness. But you are not at the same time.
Even yourself at the same time.
You are not spending, you are believing in that. Because you are spending your money in the kingdom of darkness. By supporting Malapa.
The problem is that we
only
because of it is unseen. The one who has
believer.
Between these two,
who's
going the right way?
He's
eating all of his
money.
I don't believe in Jesus.
I believe
in
so I take all my money.
Amen.
Even if when I'm talking about somebody that is judging other people. I think in the perfect man ever.
I'm speaking about somebody who are asking
and what
you'll find that that drunkard stays in here.
And then when
your own family is next to that drunkard. You have come to the area of
drunkardness. And then when I walk up, will into the kingdom of darkness.
You are an intruder.
When he's
snoring in here, you are at the next door, you are also snoring.
Now let
Joan and the drunkard slept at his own house. Jesus. He's snoring and he had slept at his own house.
When you are an intruder,
next
door your house.
You slept next door of the drunkard.
And you don't belong there.
When I
and
Union.
I don't know if this one or those or this one. I don't know, but the rest of you will be gone. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 So that one is judging.
Yeah, you know you are tuna.
Condemning all the time.
We are saying you're not going
to come. We need to find that. Things are not good. Things are not okay. What I'm trying to teach you is that you must have your master's identity. You must be like your father. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I say you must be like your father. You must have the identity of the Christ in everything that you do.
But
now we have to start somewhere. We have to start somewhere. Forget about everything that I've said. But you have to start somewhere.
Amen.
I want us to go to the scriptures now. We must start somewhere. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now read the book of Luke. Chapter 3, verse 21. We are building. Say we are building. Forward we go.
Forward we go.
And backward never.
Backward never. Luke at 3 verse 21. It reads this. The baptism and genealogy of Jesus.
Yes.
21. Mm. When all people were being baptized, Jesus was baptized too.
After all the people had been baptized, Jesus also was baptized. After all the people were baptized, I've said to you that before anything could happen in your life, the Bible says in the book of Jeremiah that I knew by name when you were still what, a substance. So you must be a very different embryo. You must be different from other people. Because my God said that I knew you before. You were informed in your mother's womb. So everybody else has been baptized. Everybody else has been delivered. Everybody else has been healed. You are the only one that is left on the outside. I'm sure there's so many people. While they were busy baptizing them, they were thinking that you will never be baptized one day. Musadi kar ke na ling again asina mata bar ladies first
dile ba kalu ba lanchi ba bona gore musadi gana mata ba reng me a sepile a be ka pele.
So those people,
ba tuma mo khutwa we,
they were baptized,
ba ba kolobeditswe
before you were baptized,
pele ga ga no ka kolobetse.
But today
empa le gono,
it is your day of your baptism.
Ke ni tshatsira ga gona go kolobetse.
It's your day of your baptism.
Jesus,
the ordinary person, Hallelujah.
Amen.
So you are going to receive power.
Viene, utamu na mata.
Going to enable you.
Eta ukonsa.
To create wealth.
Uruwe na uberi kumo.
So that you can be able to give.
Uru ukona ukafa.
God is giving you His identity.
Mujimu ufabu yena.
In the form of the Christ.
Kafu mwa Christ.
You have been Jesus.
Ubine Jesus.
But you could not heal anyone.
Emba.
You have been Jesus, but you could not deliver anyone. There was no power. There was no authority to cast out demons, to heal the sick, to resurrect the dead. Are you hearing me? To set the captives free. So the Lord says today, I want to qualify you.
You can't handle money not being qualified.
Without receiving the power, you will never be able to create the wealth. Wealth is created by power. Healing is created by power. Deliverance is created by power. Prophecy is what? By power. Everything. Your business, you need the power. For marriage, you need power. To buy a car, you need power. Everything that you want, you need power. You don't need favor from people. Power will enable you. I say it will enable you. You are looking for water. You're not
talking
water yet. Just look at yourself. The baptism that I'm talking about, it is the baptism of second chance. What I was saying here,
God
the believer and the unbeliever. Some of you, you are here. And yet you have been judging people. Even this morning, there are people that you have been judging before you left your house. Over the phone, you have been speaking bad about people, judging them, condemning them. But yet you are baptized. So that baptism, qualify it today. My God is going to baptize you. Because the same baptism, the one that is responsible for your poverty, you could not give in the house of God. You could not prosper in anything that you do. You're not making it in life. But yet you are baptized. You see, that is the kind. baptism that you are carrying. You are baptized and nothing happened. You and an unbeliever is even better than you. That is the baptism of an unbeliever. That is the gospel without power. That is the gospel, the preaching of the word without testimonies. That is praying for people without healing. But